It was Saturday night in New York City, and the young metropolitan set was out on the town, living the kind of crazy lifestyle you can only find in the Big Apple.
97, 98, 99. 100.
We only got to 82 on our honeymoon.
So, Robin, I've got a guy for you.
He's cute, he's funny, he's smart.
What's his butt?
What do you mean?
When someone wants to set you up, they always tell you the good qualities first, but then they leave out their huge flaw.
She's totally hot and really fun, but she has a dead tooth.
She's super hot and she's so successful,
but she has a pug that she pushes around in a stroller.
She's so cute and she's so smart, but her last boyfriend had to get a restraining order against her, and then his cat and new vacuum cleaner both went missing.
Wow, set it up. I'm still convinced she killed my turtle.
Hey, you know what? Not every setup has a butt. What about, Jamie, that girl that Lily set you up with? She was really nice.
If memory serves me, she had a huge butt. Her huge butt. Nailed it!
Well, there's nothing wrong with this guy. He's really nice and he's really cute.
But?
Fine. But he has a kid.
Oh. Ah, there it is. Robin's not going out with a guy with a kid.
But the guy's really great, and his kid's sweet. He's in my class.
It doesn't matter. Robin hates kids.
No. I don't hate kids.
You told me even when you were a kid you hated kids.
Robin, will you watch cartoons with me?
I go to school all week. Can't I just have 5 minutes to myself to read highlights and drink my juice?
Okay, yes, kids are not my favorite thing in the world, but I like them.
Well, you don't want to have them.
I like sports cars, but it doesn't mean I want to push a Ferrari through my vagina.
Shotgun.
You can't blame us for thinking that the kid would be a problem. I mean, if we were friends with Garfield, we wouldn't set him up on a date with Mondays.
Nice.
You know what? The kid is not a problem. I want to meet this guy.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yeah. Hey, what's my butt? You know, I'm really nice, but...
But she's afraid of commitment.
But she's a gun nut.
But she's Canadian.
But she didn't like Field of Dreams.
I can't think of
you one. You don't have a butt.